Alycia Darby with the ISSA. I am here at the Arnold Sports Classic, and as you can see behind me, fitness is booming. I just tried a cookie. It's still in my mouth, but it's so delicious. Good, huh? Tell me about it.
They are low in sugar. They're high in protein.
You do it all. I cannot believe it. You do a little bit of everything. You're a mom. You're an author. You're all of these things. All the way down and flex the tricep at the end. Check that out. And I'm telling you what, these guys are fighters.
It's crazy.
It is. He's crazy. This time we're going to do a push-up. You're going to start with your feet on the stair that just feels most comfortable, and you're going to start it from a regular push-up plank position. Here we go. I'm here at the Los Angeles Convention Center for the LA Fit Expo. Tons of people are already swarming and getting excited. Let's go check it out. Well, I'm going to show you four exercises, all working different regions of your shoulder, using this elastic tubing. Take a look. I'm Alycia Darby, your ISSA certified personal trainer. Today, I'll be demonstrating the standing dumbbell supinated biceps curl.
Whoa, this is good. Stabilize a little before you go back.
Behind me, you can see 300 exhibits, and about 35,000 attendees will be here this weekend. Kelly, I can tell you're losing your voice already. It's only day two and your voice is going, right? An incredible event, 15 competitions. Is there a special deal for people that are coming by for product purchase?
Absolutely, it's free. It's a very good deal.
Yeah, that is a great deal. It was brilliant. I mean, the photos that you pulled from that experience were just beautiful.
I mean, think about it, we had like maybe 5 minutes.
Yeah. Tell me, what's your latest and greatest? You're always into something fantastic. I know you were just on the cover.
I'm on the cover of Status Fitness Magazine. I also am in the cover of World Physique Women's, the first cover.
What is next for you? What would be your next big success? What should we be looking out for?
Fitness Olympia.
All right, we'll be there, so we'll see you there. Thanks again, Adele.
Thank you so much.
I'm Alycia Darby with the ISSA. We'll see you next year.